College basketball this afternoon. Southern New Hampshire University hosting Bridgeport. Second half, Chris Walters drives the lane, finishes for two of his game-high 25 points. He also pulled down 15 rebounds for the double-double. Dimitri Flores, the junior guard out of Merrimack, New Hampshire, spots up, hits the 13-footer. He had 17 points on the day. Then Jerome Harris is going to knock down a three from the wing. He finished with 15. The Penmen, they win it 85-72, so they're off to a 2-0 start.